There are two ways of adding products to your store: free direct import from AliExpress and import of already edited products from AliDropship product database. These are AliExpress products as well, but they are picked and edited by our experts. To start adding products to your site, go to AliDropship import section and click import products. Here you get access to the catalog of carefully selected AliExpress products from reliable suppliers with professionally pre-optimized product information. All these products can be added to your store in a click and published immediately without editing. Click the product title or more details button to get detailed information for each item. AliExpress product rating, number of orders, variations, product description, shipping options, information about the supplier, and so on. To choose these products, select a category and a subcategory from the drop-down menu. You can look for the necessary products using keywords in the search field. You can sort out the search results by popularity, price, and relevance with the help of Sort By drop-down menu. Use some product filters to narrow your choice. You can filter products out by warehouse, a country of destination, a shipping method, free shipping availability, supplier price, and number of orders. If you need to clear all selected filters, use the Clear All Filters button above. Before adding products, you can apply necessary import settings in the sidebar on the left. Create categories from product database. If you don't select a category from your site and activate this option, the plugin will create and add the same categories presented in the database. There are three options: use full structure, create child categories, and create parent categories. When you choose use full structure, the product will be imported with the whole category structure from the database, such as smartphones, /phone cases, and bags, /phone case. Create child categories means importing with the narrower category only, such as phone case and bags. Create parent categories mean importing products with the broadest category only, for example, smartphones. Remove item specifics. Use this option if you don't want to import product attributes like brand name, material, style, item type, etc. Publish products. If this option is enabled, the products you import will be published right away. Otherwise, the items will first appear in your import list so that you can publish them later. Select a category to import products to. You can import products one by one using the import button. If you want to import more than one product at once, tick the boxes or select everything and click the Import Selected button. The number of products selected for import is shown in the button. If you imported a product but then deleted it, your import balance will not be restored, but you can import this product again using Re-import button. It will not affect your import balance. Note that if you remove the product from your site but still have it in trash, the imported product will have an inactive imported button. When you delete the product both from the site and from trash as well, this product will have active re-import button. But if you delete your password database from your hosting, you will not have the re-import button. All the products imported before will be shown with an import option only. If you want to view all your products previously imported from the database, go to Imports History section. It contains a list of all products imported from the database to your store with the date and time they were imported. Here you can see how many imports you already have used and how many products are no longer available on AliExpress. Also, you can easily find the products which you deleted from your site here and import them back. When you install AliDropship plugin, you'll get the first 50 imports for free. If you need more products, you can always buy a suitable import package to add more winning products to your store. Go to the Get More Imports section. Choose and order a suitable imports package. Once you have purchased the package, you'll receive a notification email and your package code. To activate it, copy the code and go to Import Products, Add Imports, paste the package code into the Enter Your Package Code field, and click on Activate. As soon as you enter your package code, product imports will be added to your balance. Please note that each package code is bound with the license of the site on which it was activated, so you cannot split one imports package among several domains. If you need packages for two or more sites, you should activate different package codes for each of them. Also note that when you import products from AliDropship database, not from AliExpress directly, there is no option to obtain only product images links and leave images on AliExpress. All product images will be saved on your hosting server. The average size of the product upload varies from 3 megabytes to 100 megabytes for every 10 items and depends on the number and quality of images. So if you import a lot of edited products from AliDropship database, you should keep in mind that your hosting server must have enough disk space. That's it! If you need more information about the AliDropship plugin, please visit the Knowledge Base section on our official site.